Welcome back to our YouTube channel. In this video, we're going to be showing you how to paint an interior wall with professional results. The first thing you're going to want to do is put some blue tape all along the top of the baseboard. This is going to help you get a really nice straight line. And then we're also going to remove this outlet box, or just the cover, so that way we can paint easier. And also we're going to remove all of these frames. You want to get everything out of the way, anything, so that way you can paint nice and easy. Once you have everything cleared off, I would recommend to use some of these drop cloth. This will help you catch any paint that accidentally falls on the ground. And then you just put your paint right into the can, into the tray. And after that, you just start doing the cuts. You want to do this first. That way, this is the hardest part, you know, making sure that you get a nice straight line all the way through. And the key to all of this is you want to have a really good quality brush. In this case, I'm using a Worcester 3-inch brush. And this is very good quality. It gives me a nice straight edge all along there. And I'm pretty much just following the red wall, making sure that all of the red is covered with this light gray paint color. This is a really nice, like a warm, you know, interior color design. So the rest of our house, that's what it's painted with. So we just wanted to cover this dark red wall to make sure that it just looks more spacious. Because when you have a dark wall, it makes the area look a little bit more smaller. But and then you just want to paint all around. Right here, it was a little quicker because we already have the other side of the wall is already painted the same color. And then this is where the blue tape comes in very handy. I'm able to paint the bottom really quickly. And it's not a big deal, you know, if you kind of have a little bit going on to there, because then later you can pull that tape and you're going to have a really nice straight line all the way through on top of the baseboard. And you also just want to paint around those outlets. So then you can easily just get the roller. And that's the only tools that you're going to need for this job. You just need to have a nice paintbrush and a roller. And you basically just start making sure you got even coverage, overlapping. And I'm making sure that I have a nice thick coat. And I'm just spreading it all the way through. In this paint, I'm going to have to apply it twice because since we're going from a very dark red color to a really light gray color, once the first layer begins to dry, you can see that the dark reddish still comes through. So I'm going to have to go through and give it another pass. This is how it looks after the first application. And I'm just going to wait for it to dry, give it, I would say, like an hour or so. And then once it starts drying, then I'm going to go ahead and apply the second coat. And that's pretty much it. Very easy, very straightforward. Once you do that, then you can, once it dries fully, you can pull this tape and look at that really nice, clean cut edge. You see that? That's why it's so good to use good quality tape that makes sure that you get this kind of result. This is pretty straightforward, pretty easy. Anybody can do it. You can obtain professional results. You don't have to spend, you know, hundreds or a thousand or whatever. You can just do it yourself. It takes within an hour, you can have it all done, and you have a nice newly painted fresh wall. And that's pretty much the results. We hope you like this video. Please subscribe. We're going to be uploading a lot more videos. May God bless you.